Oh. Hiya! Welcome to Hypergenex. My name is Chos. How may I help you today?
Well, we waited some time, but I think it's about time. I have a child, so we're open to...
No. We're here because we need to find suitable genetic material for commingling with my own, okay? Not necessarily using my husband's DNA.
Let me show you what we got.
Meet my friend Vermouth. He's a bit odd. I think you might like him. What do you think?
I mean, I think he's a start. Is he funny?
Funny? Well, if you want to perform for you like a little jester, you just give him the balls right there. Give any guy the balls like that. He'll be on his knees, you can sit on his head, you can ride him like a dog or a pony, whatever you want.
I like that.
I call this guy Chigger. He's gonna come over here and he's gonna give you a deck to the face. This guy, he's a little bit darker. He's got tattoos, he's got no underwear, you know. He can just pull down his pants really quick. You can play him like a guitar, you know. See? A doll's eyes, okay? How's he doing it for you?
My ovaries feel like hot soup looking at my future son.
Yeah, so, I mean, I'm obligated to tell you, this is going to be a mix for your son, but in this, you know, this current year, your own business, especially as a woman. I don't care.
I want to feel tingles.
I'm gonna swing old Chigger over here, right there through the bike, and I'm gonna have my man Skip come on down over here, woo! And he's gonna take you down to the containment unit, and we're gonna commingle your genes, splice them up to see if they're compatible with the standards that you hold yourself to.
Sweetheart.
Come over here, right there.
Sweetheart.
You just wait there, honey.
We don't have to do this. We can just do it just you and me.
Be safe, baby.
You'll be speaking Sputnik after she blows your fucking brains out. Oh, looks like your wife is out of the oven.